Singapore generates about, 60,000 tons of e-waste every year. It's a huge issue, increasingly alarming. There is a need to address this.
Today, less than 7% of e-waste generated in Singapore has been fully recycled. We need support. We need more participators. We need more people to be interested to involve in this. So I do encourage more this kind of platforms to give us opportunity to hear our voice, to contribute.
I didn't know electronic waste was such a problem. So I knew that there were gold parts to take out, people mining that. But I didn't know it was so toxic and there's so much gas releases.
The biggest takeaway from today's event was that we actually don't know where the appliances or e-waste actually ends up. This is something that involves a lot of industries. It's not only the big companies and the consumers, but there's electronics in everything that we use. And eventually all of those electronics will need to be disposed of. So this is something that affects all of us.
I loved the documentary screening. That was really good. It was very enlightening. And after that, the panel session was great too, because it sort of like followed up the documentary. It really put everything into a better perspective.
What I like about the Q&A session was that people were very engaged and they were genuinely interested to find out how they can manage e-waste better.
I absolutely encourage people to go to this kind of events. I'm looking myself forward to actually networking around because I want to meet like-minded people.